what's going through Savage's mind right now. He's just glad he's got Flair in it so he can pound on. But you watch, Flair's not through yet. That mind is working. Oh!
Oh, no. The referee down a running clothesline. A running clothesline. And now the Macho Man, Randy Savage, takes advantage of it. Savage.
And I don't know if the referee is still down or what. He was leveled. And they still up. Look at this.
Well, he's down, but so is Flair on the concrete.
I don't like this. I don't like the look of this.
No. But look at this. Look at this.
He's going to squash him like a grape.
Hogan. Get him out of there. Hogan with a chair.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
Did you hear that, Bischoff?
Hogan
used to be the best friend of Randy Macho Man.
The referee is down.
Nick Patrick is in the ring.
Nick Patrick in the ring calling for assistance. The Macho Man leveled with a metal chair gets tossed into the ring. And now is when we need security.
And look at Hogan. And Hogan did not touch Flair.
Flair hasn't seen him.
But Hogan did not lay a hand on Ric Flair. And they've been leveling everybody with ball bats.
Wait a minute. This stinks. Hogan did not touch.
Ric Flair
comes out and fumbles the Macho Man, Randy Savage, nails him in the forehead with a chair, and just nonchalantly walks out of the ring. What? Flair is the dirtiest player in the game.
Well, you know, a couple weeks
fourth
ago.
Fourth guy, fifth guy, what's up with that?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Let's see. A couple weeks ago, the Outsiders, they leveled everybody. They didn't care. They went from an Arn Anderson to a Benoit to a Marcus Alexander Bagwell. But he never laid a hand or made a move towards Ric Flair. This does not... take a look for yourself.
Look at this.
Flair levels Randy Anderson with that clothesline. Anderson is out like a light. Here comes Hulk Hogan up from behind. It's batter up right into the lung area. Savage is back. Right over the top of his head, puts a dent into the chair. Ric Flair laying flat there on the floor, was never touched by Hogan. Flair gets into the ring, covers the Macho Man. Nick Patrick goes for the count, feet on the ropes, woman holding on. 1, 2, 3. What is going on here?
It's been said time and time again. And you know,